So we did it, guys. Elite has officially reached 10,000 subscribers on YouTube. Obviously, out of all the different social media platforms we participate, this is our smallest, but it's the most worthy because YouTube is the most difficult. So of course, it is the most precious one for us here in Elite. Now, obviously, as a token of appreciation, we are going to do a giveaway. This is going to be the first giveaway that we've ever done in this YouTube channel. Now, we will talk on the details a little bit later as far as how you enter, what are the official rules. But of course, you can always just check the description below and you'll have that written. It's a little bit different. If you have participated on Elite giveaways for Facebook or Instagram, it's going to be a little bit different given that on YouTube, we cannot really tag you. We cannot really reach out to you. So you're gonna have to reach to us. Now our goal, obviously 10,000 is a huge milestone. Our next goal is to reach 25,000 and then maybe one day also 100,000. Obviously, there's a ton of YouTube channels that are in the 500,000, a million, even 10 million subscribers. But given that we are in a small niche community, 10,000 subscribers is a lot for us. And obviously, it's amazing to see many of you guys come. And for instance, as an example, today's the last day of our May sale. And guys, the last 2 weeks, literally, the YouTube community has been more than 80% of our business. So thank you so much to each and every one of you. Other than this, guys, I don't want to make the video too long. Let's just go ahead and talk a little bit more into detail about the giveaway. So you may be wondering, Valmir, what is the price? Well, guys, I'm here to let you guys know it's a double price, actually. So there's going to be two winners of $1,000 each. So $2,000 total, but one is gonna be an in-store credit at Elite Fireworks of Texas and another one at Elite Fireworks of New Hampshire. Now that means plan your trip to make it at Elite Fireworks of Texas or New Hampshire. Now, as far as the store credit, obviously guys, you can purchase anything. So if you wanna take Wind Up from Brothers, great. If you wanna take a case of Hydros, if you wanna get a Cobra firing system, anything, you get $1,000 in-store credit at Elite Fireworks, whether Texas or New Hampshire. Now, if you're wondering how to enter, it's very simple, guys. It's actually two steps. Number one, subscribe to the official Elite YouTube channel. So the channel that you are seeing this video on YouTube. Number two, comment below. Now, it's a two-step process. Obviously, if you are planning to make the trip at Elite Fireworks of Texas, put TX, and if you are planning to make your trip to Elite Fireworks of New Hampshire, put NH, and then let us know what are you gonna pick for your 4th of July stash. So if you are gonna take Hardcore Cyclists, let us know. If you're gonna take a case of Hydras, let us know. But that's pretty much it, guys. Subscribe and comment. So given that this is our first giveaway here in YouTube, there are gonna be some official rules, which I'm going to tell to you guys, but also we are actually going to write them down for you on the description. So feel free to check them out if you need a little bit more information. Now, obviously this is gonna be a timed giveaway. So the contest is actually going to be open as of this video when it goes live, and that is 6 p.m. East Coast on May 31st, 2024. Now the end day, so when we are gonna close this giveaway, is at 10 a.m. East Coast on June 21st, 2024. Participants, so you guys have to have a Gmail account because after all, we are going to utilize the YouTube comment section. And unfortunately on YouTube, if you don't have a Gmail account, you are not able to comment. So make sure you do have a Gmail account because that's the only way you can actually enter on this. Now the two winners are going to be chosen randomly by the YouTube comment picker at 10 a.m. East Coast on June 21st, 2024. We will announce on our social media the same day, the winners, but also that same day at 6 p.m., we're also going to put a separate YouTube video to actually congratulate the winners and have it a little bit of a reminder. That is a reminder to let you know to come to this video and actually check if you are the winner, because obviously we are gonna announce the winners in the comment section. Now, let's say you win. Obviously, when it comes to YouTube, unlike other social media platforms, we are not really going to be able to reach out to you, tag you. So the way we are doing this is obviously you have to reach out to us. Now, you're gonna have 7 days to reach out to us via email at social@eliteemedia.com. Again, check the description for details. Given that you have to reach out. I assume there's going to be people that might want to reach out that are not the actual winners. The winner must contact us to claim their prize. So we will validate if you are the account holder with a keyword that must be added into the winning comments. So you reach out to us and we'll give you the specific word, whether that is nuclear 21 bomb or whatever the word is. You are going to go and edit the winning comments, so that way we know that it is actually you who won. Now, this is gonna be the same for the New Hampshire winner and for the Texas winner. Given that Elite Fireworks of Texas is seasonal, Elite Fireworks of New Hampshire is year-round. If you are the New Hampshire winner, you are more flexible to come, but of course you have 1 month, so you have till July 21st, 2024 to come and pick up your winnings. For Elite Fireworks of Texas, because it is seasonal, you have to come and pick up your winnings, so pick up your $1,000 stash. Whatever you would like to add to your card, it doesn't matter, but it has to be between June 24th and July 2nd. So it's a little bit different between each one. Now, if you were selected the winner, but it has been 7 days and you did not reach out to us, we are gonna do a redrawing and we'll let everyone know in our social media platforms if that's the case and the winner was disqualified, so that way we can pick a new winner. Now, also, I do wanna put a disclaimer that this contest is not sponsored by YouTube, so we are solely responsible for the contest and delivering the prize to the winner. There you have it, guys. I hope you enjoyed this. Don't forget to enter. Like I said, it's very simple. Subscribe, and of course, comment which item you'll be adding to your 4th of July stash. Other than that, once again, thank you so much for 10,000 subscribers, and we look forward to grow with you guys, and we really appreciate each and every one of you that watch our video. Anyway, thank you so much, and we'll see you in another video right here on our channel. Bye-bye.